So here we have the Westinghouse type SJA contactor. When we first got this guy, the solenoid was chattering between open and closed, and I think we fixed it right up. So let's see. So successfully sealing in now. And we've checked the DLRO readings and all the contact resistances are good. So it looks like it's working as intended now.